How to make bubbles and a bubble wand.
Hi, it's Aurora. How are you? I hope that you're good. I'm feeling happy because it is summer, and my favorite summer activity is playing with bubbles. So today I'm going to show you how to make your own bubbles. Are you ready?
You need 4 cups of warm water, 1/2 cup of sugar, 1/2 cup of dish soap, pipe cleaners, and beads if you want. Just a note, in this video, I cut the recipe in half. First, whisk sugar and water. Next, add dish soap, whisk. Then, let bubbles sit.
While we wait for our bubbles, let's make a bubble wand.
Last, twist pipe cleaners to make bubble wands in different shapes. If you want, add beads to your pipe cleaners.
Thank you so much for making bubbles with me today. I cannot wait to go and play. I hope that you feel the same.